marketing wise, you need to do a brand building fund, you need to have a, these three marketing funds you need to define in your business model very clearly. So you need to have a brand building and development fund, you need to have a franchisee acquisition fund and a franchisee marketing fund. These three funds are very different and allocation has to be very different. You cannot mix them. Brand building is overall brand building. How do you really create an aspiration? And if you are a young company, don't try to create over aspiration. It's like somebody who runs 15 stores and try to sponsor IPL. What is the fun of doing it? It's like you will become very popular, but nobody will consume you. In Bollywood, I give example of a singer called, have you heard about a singer called Baba Sehgal? Yeah. Everybody's heard. So everybody heard it, but nobody bought it. Because he used to do something very different, everybody know about him, but nobody actually buys him. The poor guy's cassette nobody buys. So so you are very popular without being consumed. So you can be popular and you have to be consumed also. You need to be Salman Khan and people buy tickets, right? That's a good opposition at right in timing. But if you become very popular and nobody buys you, then you don't want to be. Right? So Baba Sehgal is one example of that, you know, don't, but he can be, I mean, he was one time popular, maybe people consumed it, but after that he had no other value why people would buy his product or consume his music or consume his entire thing.